I just found the biggest Minecraft glitch in history. Something so crazy you won't even believe it's real. From the outside, this house looks small, but pretty normal. But when you go inside, you see that it's a little bigger. And no, this isn't an editing trick. This house is smaller outside than the inside. This bug has been kept secret for years among very few people until now. So the question is, how did I do it? Well, it's actually really simple. All you have to do is...